Hello students, good morning. I am Prem Gupta, your English teacher. Dear students, in the previous classes, we were discussing the chapter 12 of English Reader. The name of the book is Open Sky and the name of the chapter is Keep Away from Germs. Dear students, this is the chapter that is based on science and there is a boy, Montu, who is suffering from some problem, some disease and that is the cause of germs. Dear students, in the previous class, we have read the page number 88 and 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. We have completed 4 paragraphs of this chapter. Those who did not attend the previous class can watch the previous video at my YouTube channel. Dear students, just open the page number 88 and just see the last paragraph given at the page number 88. Just say students, now the germs have been entered in the Montu's body. Now just see what will happen. We had a marvelous time in Montu's intestine. And now just see, we. Here the word we refers to the germs. Now germs is replying, giving, or you can say it is personified. And germs is saying, what is saying? We had a marvelous time. Marvelous means very good time. Very wonderful time. We had a marvelous time in Montu's intestine. When the germs entered in the Montu's intestine, they were saying that it was very marvelous time. It was very beautiful time that they have entered in the Montu's bodies. Who have entered? Germs have entered in the Montu's bodies. Before we entered his bloodstream, you see, they were saying that it was very marvelous time before entering in the bloodstream. And just see, then Montu began feel tired because of our presence. Now, when the germs entered in the intestine of the Montu's, now Montu's became ill. And now he is feeling very tired because of the presence of germs. Okay, just see, it is written here, then Montu began to feel tired because of our presence and because of the presence of germs, Montu is feeling very tired now. His body ached. Ached means pain. A-C-H. Act means pain. You can see. Now, just see, it is written here. His body ached. Now, he is getting weaker and weaker. Montu is getting weaker and weaker. And his body also acts constantly. Constantly means continuously. Constantly means continuously. Lagatar. Ab uski body kya ho rahi hai? Lagatar dard kar rahi hai. Because of the presence of germs. And just see. Turn the page, students. Come to the page number 89. Just see. After a few days, he started to have a high fever and severe diarrhea. Now, after a few days, what happened? He started to have a high fever and there is also fever in the body of Montu and severe diarrhea. Severe diarrhea, it is a kind of disease and severe means both kadak ki usko diarrhea ho gayi. By this Montu felt very sick and by this is time to kya hua? Montu is feeling very sick. Now Montu is feeling very tired and also his body constantly aching or paining and he had also high fever and by this time Montu felt very sick. Now by this time when the germs spread in his body, he was feeling very tired. And come to the next paragraph. During this period, my friend and I were enjoying ourselves. Dear students, come to the next paragraph. Just see, during this period, my friends and I were enjoying ourselves. Just see, during this period, when Montu was suffering from fever, when Montu was feeling tired, at that time the germs were feeling very happy in the Montu's body. Just see, it is written here. During this period, my friend and I were enjoying ourselves. because they were entered in the body of Montu and they were enjoying there. Okay? Unaware of any danger. And they were unaware of any danger. Who? Germs. Germs were unaware of any danger at that time. And Montu was feeling restless, and Montu was feeling tired, and Montu is suffering from fevers. And just see, it is written here, and I were enjoying ourselves unaware of any danger. But what happened? In boy's body, there were white blood cells. There is white blood cells, WBC. Okay? WBC, the white blood cells. Dear students, in our body, there is white blood cells that protect us from any kind of disease. Okay? किसी भी रोग से क्या करते हैं, उनको बचाते हैं ये ब्लड सेल्स, वाइट ब्लड सेल्स. जस्ट सी बट इन मोंटूज बॉडी देयर वर वाइट ब्लड सेल्स, दैट इज वाइट ब्लड सेल्स WBC, हुज टास्क वाज टू गेट रिड ऑफ एनी हार्मफुल माइक्रोब्स. व्हाट इज द टास्क ऑफ WBCs, वाइट ब्लड सेल्स? टू प्रोटेक्ट, टू गेट रिड ऑफ एनी हार्मफुल माइक्रोब्स. यानी कि कोई भी छोटे माइक्रोब से या कोई भी जर्म से क्या करता है, पहले लड़ता है. कौन? WBC. ओके, तो देयर इज अ बॉडी, इन द बॉडी ऑफ मोंटू देयर इज ब्लड सेल्स, वाइट ब्लड सेल्स, एंड इट वाज प्रोटेक्टिंग मोंटू फ्रॉम द जर्म्स अटैकिंग इन हिज बॉडी. जस्ट सी, entering his body. Just see, whose task was to get rid of any harmful microbes entering in the body. इसका काम क्या होता है? Body में किसी भी तरह के germs को enter कर जाने पे उसे क्या करता है? पहले लड़ता है. ठीक है? Just see. But we knew that, knew what was happening. Before we knew what was happening, an army of blood white blood cells attacked us. And now just germs is narrating the things. कि इससे पहले कि वो लोग कुछ जानते, उसके पहले WBC के बारे में जानते. And just see, an army of white blood cells attacked us. And there are army of WBCs attacked on the germs. And in this way, number of germs has been killed. Okay? Just see. Before we knew what was happening, an army of white blood cells attacked us. A large number of us were engulfed. And now just see, germs were narrating. And what it was narrating? A large number of us were engulfed. Engulfed means nigal jana, means sama jana, yani ki mare jana. यानी कि इससे पहले इन लोगों को पता चलता, जम्स को पता चलता कि वाइट ब्लड सेल्स क्या है, बहुत सारे जम्स मारे गए, खत्म हो गए, जैसे इनगल्फ हो गए. बट अ फ्यू ऑफ अस मैनेज टू एस्केप. बट फ्यू ऑफ अस मीन्स फ्यू ऑफ जम्स मैनेज टू एस्केप. एस्केप मीन्स गायब हो जाना, भाग जाना. सो बहुत सारे जम्स जो थे मारे गए, लेकिन बहुत सारे बच के निकल गए. जैसे But a few of us managed to escape. But very few of germs managed to escape. On reaching safely, let's see, वहां से बच के निकलने के बाद, we started to multiply at once. And they started multiply at once. Dear students, in the previous class, I have told you that germs multiply very fast. Suppose there is one, it multiplies two. And these two will multiply four. Like this, it was increasing in number, and 4 will multiply into 16 in this way. So now again the germs again multiplying very fast. Just see, it is written here, we started to multiply at once, and again germs were started to multiply at once. Then we planned a counter attack. Now when they are in numbers, and when they are in maximum numbers, now they plan to counter attack. यानी कि अब वो सीधे मारने की प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि अब इनकी संख्या ज्यादा हो गई है. ओके सो जस्ट सी, देन वी प्लान अ काउंटर अटैक. नाउ जम्प्स वर प्लांट और अ काउंटर अटैक. एंड कम टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ स्टूडेंट्स. Yes, students, if you are getting any kind of problem, you may ask on WhatsApp. So just see the next paragraph of the same page. Unfortunately, we were again in the same situation. But what happened? Again, unfortunately, germs were again in same situation. What happened? As Montu became more ill. Now, Montu became more ill. And what happened? His parents took him to the hospital. Now the parents of Montu took him to the hospital. अब Montu के parents उसे hospital ले गए. अब देखिए क्या होता है. Montu's illness was correctly diagnosed and the illness of Montu has been correctly diagnosed. Diagnosed means पता लगाना, यानी कि उसकी जो बीमारी थी उसे सही से पता लगा लिया गया कि Montu क्यों बीमार है. अब देखिए क्या होता है. By the doctors as typhoid fever and doctor told the and diagnosed that Montu is suffering from typhoid fever. Doctor injected an antibiotic injection in the Montu body. And now see, and when doctor diagnosed correctly, then after doctor injected injection in the Montu's body. Montu's के body में क्या हो रहे हैं? Antibiotics लग रहे हैं, injection लग रहे हैं. ठीक है, अब देखिए क्या होता है. Come to the next paragraph. A fierce battle started with the white blood cells. Again, there is a fierce battle started with the white blood cells. Of whom? Of germs. A fierce battle started with white blood cells. Many of my friends were killed. Now, again, many of germs has been killed. Okay? Just see. Where was I? Yes, many of my friends were killed and many of germs have been killed because of that white blood cells. And I lost my brother and sister too. Germs were saying that he lost. Here germs is personified. Therefore, it is written here, he has lost his brother and sisters. It means the other germs. Has lost the other germs. It means there are number of germs that has been killed. You see, many of my friends were killed. I lost my brothers and sister. Germs were saying that he lost his brother and sister. We couldn't multiply fast enough. And he was also saying, germs were also saying, germs were also saying that he couldn't multiply faster. Why? Because of, it is written here, because of reinforcement of antibiotics. Because of reinforcement of antibiotics that is given by the doctor. जो डॉक्टर ने एंटीबायोटिक्स दिया था उसकी वजह से अब जम्स मल्टीप्लाई भी नहीं कर पा रहे हैं. ठीक है, और खत्म होते जा रहे हैं, मरते जा रहे हैं. जैसे दो वी टायर्ड टू escape. Tried to escape. Though, although we tried to escape. Germs were saying that although we tried to escape. यानी कि वो सब भागने की फिराक में थे. यानी भागना चाहते थे, बचना चाहते थे. लेकिन क्या हुआ? ऐसे? We couldn't succeed. We could not succeed. And but they could not succeed. Germs wanted to escape, but they couldn't succeed. And we all were killed soon. और वेरी जल्द, बहुत ही जल्दी, बोथ सॉरी ऑल द जम्स वर किल्ड. एंड जैसे Montu बिकेम हेल्दी बाय दिस टाइम विजिट टू द डॉक्टर. एंड नाउ Montu बिकेम हेल्दी व्हेन द जम्स वर किल्ड फ्रॉम हिज बॉडी. नाउ Montu बिकेम वेल. जैसे Montu बिकेम हेल्दी बाय हिज टाइमली विजिट टू द डॉक्टर. एंड Montu डॉक्टर के पास टाइम टू टाइम जाता था एंड एंटीबायोटिक्स लेता था. इन दिस वे Montu बिकेम वेल एंड जम्स हैव बीन किल्ड. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. द बॉयज The boy now knows that prevention is better than cure. Now, the boy now knows that prevention is better than prevention is रोकथाम करना, ठीक है, किसी चीज से परहेज करना क्या होता है, बेटर होता है देन क्योर. जैसे द बॉय नाउ नोज दैट प्रिवेंशन इज बेटर देन क्योर. इवन मोंटूज नेबर्स एंड फ्रेंड हैव लर्न्ड फ्रॉम हिज नेस्टी एक्सपीरियंस. नेस्टी मीन्स बैड एक्सपीरियंस. इस तरह से मोंटू के नेबर और मोंटू के फ्रेंड्स जो थे उन सभी ने इस खराब इस बैड एक्सपीरियंस से सीखा. व्हाट प्रिवेंशन इज बेटर देन क्योर, कि रोकथाम यानी जो हम गंदगी से खाते हैं यानी गंदी चीजों को खाते हैं, गंदा पानी पीते हैं, इन सारी चीजों से हमें डिजीज होता है. सो वी शुड स्टॉप, वी शुड प्रिवेंशन, वी शुड कीप प्रिवेंशन. जैसे प्रिवेंशन इज बेटर देन क्योर. जैसे इट इज रिटन हियर, इवन मोंटूज नेबर्स एंड फ्रेंड हैव लर्न्ड फ्रॉम हिज नेस्टी एक्सपीरियंस बाई हैविंग क्लीन टॉयलेट हैबिट्स एंड वट दे हैव टू डू बाई having clean toilets habit, हमें अपने toilets को भी साफ रखना है. And avoiding dirty food stalls, and we should also avoid the dirty food stalls. Okay, they will not catch typhoid fever. If we will avoid, if we will keep preventions, अगर हम रोकथाम करेंगे तो हम इन सारी चीजें इन germs से बचे रहेंगे. They always drink boiled water and we should also drink boiled water. And as heat kills typhoid weakly, and because boiled water heat kills the weakly, typhoid weakly. यानी कि जितने कीटाणु होते हैं वो सबको क्या करता है, boiled water heat क्या करता है, खत्म कर देता है. Okay students, come to the last paragraph. Let's see. They have also received vaccination. And they have also received, the friends of Montrose and neighbors also received the vaccination is tika, which protect them against any germs, that protect us from any germs like me. Though it is not in my favor to say prevention is definitely better than cure. So in the last line it is message to all of us that prevention is better than. Okay students, so we should live in neat and clean way, we should avoid the food stalls, okay, that is on roadside, and we should also take water that is boiled. Okay students, so students, in this way we have completed this chapter, and there is also written a paragraph, where do germs live, you will read it, that is where germs kahan kahan pe rehte hain, it is mentioned here. Okay students, so you will read this chapter once again at your home. If you are getting any kind of difficulties you may ask, and your homework is to complete the word meaning of this chapter, okay, in your copy, word meaning you will complete it in your notebook. Okay students, so that's all for today. Thank you.